in the game.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so the fight is now underway. We'll see how long it goes. You've got a submission specialist on one side and on the other side. Maybe the most well-rounded fighter in this division.
Yeah, he is one of the best fighters in the entire UFC. But in front of him, he has one of the most dangerous fighters across all divisions in the octagon, because that one skill he has is so good that you're in danger the entire time.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the judges.
Head kick there, blocked by St. Pierre. Lands up. Oh!
News hurts. Serve him up. We'll get
a couple of chins here being tested early. Ooh, found a home for that knee. Knee to the body. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, straight right. Big elbow there, lands. All right, so we have got a full-on brawl to start this fight. Any concern that these guys might burn themselves up?
Oh, they're going to exhaust themselves. So we may as well enjoy it right now, because come the third round, regardless of the weight class, they're gonna look like two tired heavyweights in the middle of the octagon.
Wow. Big knee. Both guys landing at a pretty decent clip. Oh!
An uppercut in!
Vicious combo there!
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now, because he's got an opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, big left!
Oh, he's hurt!
Oh, he is up, but man, is he hurt! A finish could come here at any time. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent it.
Oh!
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Just
the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight.